how the two vertebral arteries, they are converging in front of the brainstem and they're forming this nice basilar artery on the basilar groove of the pons. And it's from these two vertebral arteries that you have three more branches. Number one, the anterior spinal artery, right in front. Not this one, this one. Let me remove this meningeal layer again, it's in the way. Moving the arachnoid layer and the spinal biometer. Here we go. Right here you have the anterior spinal artery in the anterior fissure, going all the way down. So the origin, and it's an MCQ question, the origin of this is actually your two vertebral arteries. They are supported by radicular arteries from the spinal nerves. Again, not visible here. So I'll show you them in the next 3D image that we have. On the back side, however, and as a matter of fact, I'll show you another branch of before.